Oh my god, it's long.
It's not that long, it's just nice. Okay. Take a breath of this Italian air. Raise your glass to our dear Claire. Take a drink, too. Okay. It's been a truly amazing time. Let's see if I can put it in rhyme. We all gathered at the Florence Four Seasons. It's a five-star for many reasons. Our first dinner was delicious and traditional. Heavy eating would become our nightly ritual. For art and history, there is no better town. We were lucky to have Anne show us around. The Italian artist really knew how to think. However, we only wanted to stop for a drink. Take a drink. That's a toast. This is an interactive toast.
There's more here.
On day two above Florence, we did drive, not realizing the scenery waiting for us to arrive. Villa San Michele, was full of romance, but not a single gigolo as Jen did.
I think we better take another drink.
I totally think that's a
challenge. Oh, I love it.
Right, we're not done yet. Okay. Before leaving this beautiful city, the shoppers got down to the nitty-gritty. After filling bags with jackets and shoes, it was time to drink some more booze. Yeah, that's right, that's a toast. Okay. The itinerary of day four puts us on a bus. The finer points of the fiancé we were ready to discuss. But before we start our trip's next leg, we were excited to meet Don and Peg. Upon check-in at Hotel La Fontanelle, deputies tested the pool au naturel. That night, though we were nicely dressed, the patience of our hotel staff, we did test. Tuscany is beautiful, it's oh so fun. We could drink all day under this Italian sun. Claire, you've been so generous. Everything has been nifty. Who the hell would believe you're turning 60?